Simon, how do you review the morning's play?
It's been good. England have been disciplined with the ball, been very unlucky. We could have picked up a few more wickets, a couple of drop catches, a couple have gone through the slips. But Moeen Ali picking up that last wicket of Warner is vital. It really is, you know. The Aussies are going to be hating that. So, yeah, we're in a good position.
How impressed with you with Broad and Anderson first up?
Superb. The great thing is that we can look at it now and Broadie's found his form again. We struggled a little bit early on, but, you know, that happens to any bowler. So, yeah, he's worked hard at his game. Jimmy's Jimmy, he just does what he does. But I think Mark Wood could be key today. If Moeen as well can support them and pick up the odd couple of wickets, get them into the middle order and really attack the tail, I think we'll be in with a very, very good chance of finishing it today.
It looked like Warner and Smith were just building an important partnership, but that was a massive wicket for Mo.
Oh, huge. You know, the Aussies would have been happy going in one down. They've had a tough morning. They've had a lot of questions asked of them. You know, the wicket's been a little bit up and down, which I don't mind. It's a result wicket. So, yeah, we'll be happy. They'll be worrying slightly, I think.
As a Welshman, what's it like to be here at Cardiff? Sold out for 4 days. It's been a great atmosphere.
It's been fantastic. Whenever they've had a chance to do test cricket down here, it's been fantastic. They really have done a good job. The atmosphere here is amazing. Everyone I've spoken to have said they're really enjoying. You know, the people and the staff are looking after them well. The sun is out. All right, it's a little bit dodgy for tomorrow, which isn't great. But hopefully we can get the job done today and not have to bother with tomorrow.
Wouldn't you have loved to have played a test match here?
Oh, I'd love to. It's one of those things, you know, when you're playing for England, it's an immense kind of honour. But to play in your own country would have been even more special. Like, I envied Jimmy Anderson and Freddie playing at Old Trafford and the crowd getting behind them. But it wasn't meant to be, and I still had a great time while I played test cricket.